Vinatieri now for the point after. It's good, and they stretch their lead to 28-0 now.
Makes the score Steelers 28, Patriots nothing. Adam Vinatieri sets the kickoff.
And here's Vinatieri now to kick it away after the touchdown. This will be fielded at the 6. And a pretty good return here. He'll be stopped just shy of the 25 at the 24-yard line. Play clock down to 0, and this is not the way to start a drive. They were trying to create some space to run. They created the penalty.
And you work on it so much. You work on it so hard, but it's tough to simulate game speed in practice. That often runs you into a penalty.
Now problems right out of the gate. We're going to get a delay. That's going to set him back 5 yards.
Ladies and gentlemen, ladies and gentlemen, are you ready? Are you ready?
Get ready, dog.
like rocket fuel.
Up is magic. With the gang, we ball out, it can't get tragic. All we got, we gon' let you have it. Stuck in my ways, think I need to change my habits. What would you do if you were me and didn't have it? Look in the mirror, now I'm feeling like a savage. Tell my son I love him, for him I'ma make it happen. Now my dream's reality, not going back to. You say that you proud of me, I turn my back, you laughing. Now I hit the scene, they like lights, camera, action. Living in a dream, now my music, they be blasting. Step out, I'm a star, always in the latest fashion. Had to set the bar, try to catch me lacking. Bank account for my son, he won't have to struggle. You can see it in my eyes, all I do is hustle. They tried to knock me off my feet, I'm ready to rumble. Felt like I ain't ate in weeks, working off the muscle. Oh yeah, oh my, we ride. For my brothers, no lie, all you can die. Never wrong, they right, I ain't changing my side. Yeah, we in it for life. And I've been up is magic. With the gang, we ball out, it can't get tragic. All we got, we gon' let you have it. Stuck in my ways, think I need to change my habits. What would you do if you were me and didn't have it? Look in the mirror, now I'm feeling like a savage. Tell my son I love him, for him I'ma make it happen. Now my dream's reality, not going back to. You say that you proud of me, I turn my back, you laugh. Hey, how could you lie to my face? People claim that they be loyal, they be taking up space. See my broski lose his heart when he was fighting that case. Took so many yells, I'm not going back to those days. I'ma treat you how you treat me, do you like how it tastes? Shawty, use a can't treat you like my ace. I got way too many problems to... Save my money, stack it up, it look like I'm foreign cars driving fast, I never done this before. Yeah, drown out my problems, let me fun up it.
to change my habits. What would you do if you were me and didn't have it? Look in the mirror, now I'm feeling like a savage. Tell my son I love him, for him I'ma make it happen. Now my dream's reality, not going back to back to. You say that you proud of me, I turn my back, you laughing.
Championships. All my records go hard, it's a champion hit. Yeah. I've been working for this moment like I've been in the gym. Jumping all over hurdles, I'm evading the pit. Yeah. Head to head with anybody, take them, I can shake them. Yeah. I invite them to the fire, then I bake them, I'ma break them. Hey. I'm a Hall of Fame legend, they should go and hang my jersey. Yeah. Made to put in work, I don't think they really heard me like. Yeah.
Move the chains, I'm about to make a play. Move the chains, tell them get about the way. Move the chains, I'm about to win the game. Move the chains, baby, tell them move the chains. Yeah. Ain't no stopping me, ain't no topping me. I am up. Number one seed, ain't nobody popping up. Got a squad of gorillas from the jungle suited up. You kicking off against me, hope you ready, get it up. I be booted up, popping out a sprinter or a truck. Whole team chasing bags while they chasing us. Calling audible, I read the game, I think it's time to switch. You get hit, if I miss, then my teammates got the blitz, yeah.
Move the chains, I'm about to make a play. Move the chains, tell them get about the way. Move the chains, I'm about to win the game. Move the chains, baby, tell them move the chains.
chills. My jewelry coat is shit.
Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gauden, and Charles, kickoff moments away. Quickly, what are you watching in this one?
The offensive line for both teams, because both teams have a terrific pass rush. They've got to keep their passers upright. If they have a chance to do that, they can both thrive on offense and move the ball downfield.
The first pure kicker ever in the Hall of Fame, Jan Stenerud, to get us started. And off we go in Madden Ultimate Team. This will be taken to the back of the end zone. And not a particularly good return here, as they'll be forced to start at the 12-yard line.
Well, conventional football, football 101, tells us if you don't get it back to the 20-yard line on a kickoff return, that's a disappointment. But some of these teams, special teams coaches, with approval by the head coach, they give them full authority to go ahead and bring it out and try to be aggressive. Almost what we call the green light, red light theory. Green light means go, red light means stop. Looks like he had green on that play.
The first play of the drive there is incomplete. An incomplete pass on first down. That leads to a second and 10. Second and 10. Flushed out right. In trouble here, and down he goes. Back at the 8-yard line. Jalen Ramsey with a sack on the corner blitz.
All right, partner, I'm going to be Captain Obvious right here. Not the start you're looking for offensively, right? Incomplete pass, followed by a sack.
And when he went down, it looked like that right ankle got turned, but thankfully he popped up okay, and they breathed a sigh of relief on that sideline. Now throwing on third down there, but he cannot connect. So the defense able to get off the field here on third down.
And it's one of the goals of the game. They've got to be effective on passing downs. It's one of the few things defenses chart. How did we do on third down? That's a nice start for them in this one.
They're going to try and throw. And he connects with Ertz. And brought down, but not before they're able to get it up to the 25. It'll be a gain of 17 at a Pittsburgh first.
60 out law. Here we go. First and 10 at the 25-yard line. X3. 2-8-2.
First carry for Nick Chubb. And forget about finding a lane. He barely had time to look up before he was planted in the backfield. That'll wind up going for a loss of 4. And it'll bring up a second and 14. Second and 14. Eluding the pressure right. Now on the run. He'll throw it back deep over the middle. And that's going to be incomplete. Good effort there, trying to take a shot, but it's third down.
Well, that certainly looked like something that they discussed all week in practice, getting ready for this one. Take the big shot right out of the gate. At worst, you'll open up the defense a little bit, loosen them up, have them back on their heels.
Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. Well, this is going to depend on the spot, but it's not a very generous one. He looks to be about a yard or so short. They do get 12, but they'll be marked short. And that leads to a fourth down. And how about the call here? They need 2 yards in their own territory on fourth down, and they're going to go for it. They'll try and throw for it here. And he finds his tight end. It's Ertz. And now this is going to depend on the spot. And they say... He's just short. Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on first and 10. The first carry for the legend, it's Bo Jackson. And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25. That'll be a New England first down, a gain of 12. The They'll look to throw now on first down. He'll hit Jackson, complete. It's an 8-yard pickup, and it'll make it a second down.
I know most of the time when the ball's in the air, you're thinking wide receiver, tight end, but running backs, they can be a big part of any passing offense nowadays.
Now a carry for Okoye. And able to get him down, but he does reach the 5. It's a 10-yard gain there to set him up first and goal.
Watching that run takes me back to something a famous old coach once said. Any player he wants on his team, he wants him to be agile, mobile, and most definitely hostile.
So he got 3 of 1 tackle, but couldn't do a whole lot else. It's a gain of a couple, and it'll be second and goal. So the ball position now at the 3. Here's second and goal. They'll try the ground game with Jackson. And he's over the line and into the end zone for a Patriots score. A 3-yard touchdown run as his guys are able to strike first here in this opening quarter.
I know the play ends up in the end zone with one person carrying the ball, but how about that big mass of humanity that guided him to that spot?
Yeah, they got there, but I love the dive. Always a fan of the dive. Extra point by Stenerud, up and good. And it's now a 7-0 game. Following the touchdown, here's Stenerud to kick it away. This is taken about 7 yards deep. And he'll go down at the 2-yard line. What a disaster there.
Only able to get it to the 2-yard line on his return. Not going to make a lot of friends on your team when you only get it that far.
The Pittsburgh offense at the line to start their next drive. Back to throw now in his own end zone. And that is incomplete. He couldn't hold on through the contact. Brings up second down.
Even the greats in this game, and he certainly qualifies as one of them, they're going to have trouble if they continue to throw into double coverage.
He better be careful. Throwing in too much double coverage might have a couple of them picked off. They try to throw on second down, but this one is incomplete. They'd like to avoid punting from their own end zone so they could use something here on third down. Looking to throw. Flush to his right. Caught by the tight end Ertz. And now a fumble. The ball's out. And it's picked up by the Patriots. And he's into the end zone.